Hello, AllPoorManStack here. Got a little mail today, and this right here is some more mail for my the Jersey Fusions. And got a few that I've already opened, and I'm not going to show them off. They might make the one of the VRs I'm fixing to make. So we'll see what they are. And here's the first one. And it's Altuve. And it actually got a double piece there, so that's a pretty good one for just being a swatch. So was happy to get that one. And it's got the actual date too on it. So that's a nice one. I like them like that. And I actually being a double color with a little bit of a patch on there. The next one is this one. This one's kind of it's a weird relic. It's not a baseball relic. And it's going to be the Ty Cobb one right there. And it's a smoking jacket. And it does have a little bit of the color on it. So was happy to get it. But it's a smoking jacket worn by the player. So that's it. That's Ty Cobb on that one. So that's pretty neat. And then this is the last one. And where it is. Let's see if we can miss it. And on this one, was lucky enough to get the box and all. So that's nice. And it's going to be Nolan Ryan. That's pretty neat. And let's see what it says. It's got the 92-93 jersey. So that's a nice one too. And that in the box. So happy to get it. And just wanted to show these off. That one's kind of different. But there's not really any Ty Cobb relics that I can afford. So that's about the closest thing I can get. And that's actually, I'm really happy with that Altuve. So that's it. Just want to show these off. And thanks for watching. Y'all have a great day.